There's that masticator working, removing fuel, chipping it out of there. It's got a big attachment on it in the front that runs on all hydraulics.